Okay, let's go. We're just gonna meet Jacob. Okay. That's where it was.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us.
Dude.
The invaders are spread all over the valley. We're pushing back where we can.
Make
if you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
I'm gonna grab...
I underestimated our enemy.
Doom. Going to find the entrance. Go down. Died. You're supposed to go around. No. One of those spots. Was that there? A t-shirt? Maybe. No, poo. Sorry. Yeah, I can now blow this shit up. Stupid again.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Can I go to that cave that I blew up the entrance? No?
Found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Okay. Very nice.
have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. Something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Kitesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be
glacier?
There.
Glacier?
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitesh must be here. The entrance to Kitesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Just the cinematics here, the story, really great.
If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.
Lara!
Board what? Board climbing arrows? Okay.
Jonah now, and the Atlas. But if they think he knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you.
I didn't know I can rotate the gun. I'm not gonna upgrade anything yet. There goes. I'm always using you. Shiny. Oh, okay, so I can only shoot one.
More propaganda.
Is this a place with a shed? I think there's something here I can blow up. I think. Okay, well, at least that broke. Flag. can we get that? Okay, no. I'll go to this dude first. Gonna buy a few things. I think I've entered that before. Action shot. Ammo capacity. Barrel? No. Stick with this one. Just climb up.
Your friend. I'm sorry for what happened. I'm sure he'll be all right.
I hope so too.
Some stuff.
Find any more of those gold coins? I think they're getting suspicious. Need to vanish on short notice.
Okay, yeah, that's what it's called. Nope. God, seven more.
I know I've spoken little of your mother, Lara, but I want you to know that in the brief time she spent with you, she loved you utterly. We were a very happy little trio, and when we lost her, I was a wreck. I still am.
Mm-hmm.
I hope one day I will find answers that will stop this pain.
You need Dr. Phil.
It's too late, but for others, maybe not.
Yeah, Dr. Phil. You don't need answers. Yeah, be stupid. Yeah? Looks like Peter Pan is dead. Just gonna check that new pistol. Why are you green? Heavy pistol. What's the difference? I'm gonna save the upgrades. Okay, I'm gonna cut this one short, guys. If you like the videos, you just can go ahead and like them. If you think I suck or the videos suck, you can go ahead and dislike it. Thank you for watching and maybe subscribe. Bye-bye.